Good morning, students. Stay home, stay safe. Now, teaching class 2 subject assessment. I already taught lesson 2. The name of lesson 2, food we eat. Now, I am writing question and they are answer. First question is, name any two food items that we get from plant and animal. We answer, we get food from plant, vegetables and fruit. Animal, we get food from animals, meat and meat. Second number question, name the three main kinds of food. Answer, there are three main kinds of food. And one number, energy giving food. Second number, body building food. And third number, protective food. It is the answer of second number question. Third number question, what are the energy giving food? Give me two examples. Some food give us energy to walk and play. They are called energy giving food. Example, ghee and sugar. It is answer of question number 3.
Tick the correct option. Number A. It is the those question are tick. B number, write the true false. C number, activities.
Today, my homework, do your question and their answer. Lesson 2. In your notebook. Have you any problem? All of you know my contact number. All of you must contact with me.